Minister of State for Home Affairs Kiran Rijiju, who was in Mumbai on Sunday to pay tribute to the martyrs of the 26/11 Mumbai terror attack, lambasted liberals without naming anyone for speaking against the army and other security forces. He was speaking at the 26/11 Martyr Memorial event at the Bombay Stock Exchange in Mumbai. He said, "It isn't only the government and the security forces who are responsible for the country's security. It is everyone's responsibility." However, a negative culture forward slash tradition is developing in our country. Nowadays, we talk more about rights than responsibilities. Few people have, in the name of freedom of expression, started abusing the security forces. Our soldiers, who sacrifice their lives for the country, have to hear slogans raised against them. He added, "It is a matter of concern. We have been putting pressure on Pakistan. On various international forums, we are making it absolutely clear that Pakistan is a breeding ground for terrorism and it is not doing enough to contain its growth on its soil. They must make an effort."